Hi, this is Tim from Latest 3DS Games, back with some more Theatrhythm Final Fantasy show. So last time we left off with, of course, Final Fantasy VII. And there's no prizes or guessing. But we're now headed for Final Fantasy VIII. So, let us begin with Final Fantasy VIII. And I think I've played this certainly once, if not a couple of times. So we'll see how this one pans out. Once I've been playing it on a regular basis, but certainly enough to give me an idea of what is coming up, but with my shortened memory, I'm sure I'll have forgotten everything as we scroll across. Just need to improve my event music scores, which have been disappointing throughout the whole set of videos, unfortunately, so we may be able to get in to improve them in this one, and we may not. I'm doing some random stylusing at the moment. So I think we're just about to start. Okay, oh no, we're not. Another long intro. Okay, it's got a bit, surely. Yeah, it is. Definitely, yeah. Okay, so here we go. And we are on to some lovely blue fields, field music. Here we go. Concentration here required. Okay, so I definitely missed a start of a green. Although it says perfect chain, I think you probably saw it. Definitely missed the start of a green, or felt I, as I caught the back end of it. So I've been doing better on the field music Let's see what we can do for the rest. We are on to the next one. So leveling up. I've not really showed you a lot of the other parts of the game because I kind of made it into a show, so there's a lot to this game, more than you expect. I'm just uploading the kind of the 13 different basic levels to start with, and I've uploaded in one other video, but I'll show you some of the different modes and features and some of the extras in some shows that once I've finished all 13 first parts. So we're on to the dreaded event. Oh, and I've definitely done this. Okay, come on. Oh, two errors there on the blue. I got confused, didn't realise it was nearly told on to it, and I ended up with a D instead of a B. I had six bads. Oh, still failed even every time on the event music, never mind. Should be getting used to that by now. We've got the battle music to come. Let's see if we can recover a bit. Oh, what a disaster. I thought I was doing well there for a minute. A couple of unforced errors. And unfortunately, that means we need to... this is one off the demo, Man with a Machine Gun. So we need to put it back here and see what we can do. Thank you. Oh, not perfect. A few errors in there. Oh, it says it was perfect. Not perfect, it just said it was perfect, but it wasn't. I've had some errors in there. Otherwise I would have scored an S. It's being nice to me now, it's feeling sorry for me. So we're going to finish off this part now with the last closeout part. Level our characters up. So, there's the results, and just got the closeout to do now. So here we go. With the ending theme for Final Fantasy VIII. Oh, and as ever, I'm not quite in time. Oh dear. Another very well received and popular Final Fantasy game, of course, as almost all of them are. Although, I'm probably not helping the popularity with my out of tuneness. Dearing me. So I'll carry on, and I will be on to, obviously, part 9 next, and then we'll finish off them, and then we'll have a look at some of the additional music features and modes in the game. I don't know how long this one's going to go on, so it could go on for a while. As ever, closing out. There's information and story speech from the game. Are we there? We're there. No, we're not. We're still going. So, a bit of a poor score, probably because I've had 100 or more on that. So here's the results. Oh, and I got a B again. So my D let me down, as ever, with the event music. So that's the end of Final Fantasy VIII, and I'll bring you the Final Fantasy IX basic level next. This has been Tim at Later 3DS Games. Thanks for watching.